This new tonight, the family of a missing Maui man tells KITV4 they're holding on to hope after firefighters called off their search tonight. 37-year-old Joey Wyatt was reported missing on Saturday after he and his dog Mana never returned home from a camping trip near Nakalele Point. Volunteers are helping in the search efforts, and his family says they're strategizing what to do next and ask the public to keep an eye out.